Hi, Monster High fans. We're taking a look at the new Abbey Bominable, which was released on the August 8th, 2011 week. We'll see her from the front first. This is a picture of her with her pet Shiver. And you can see, as we look closer, we can see that she's donned with fur. She has crystals there on her outfit. We'll take a look from top to bottom here. You'll see Shiver comes with a diary, just like all first edition Monster High dolls do. A nice light blue color scheme here, like an icy blue. Goes great with the black. Here's the back of the box. You can see the nice art. There's the picture of her with Shiver. You can read her tech specs. That's for you Transformers fans. And you can see the assortment. We'll take a look at the assortment. They added a new Schools Out Laguna to the lineup. And you see a first edition Spectra Vondergeist. The other Schools Out figures you're probably familiar with, Claudine, Cleo, and Frankie. And then the new repackaged Juliet and Hold Hyde. Here's a close-up of her figure, seeing in detail her pet Shiver and her fur outfit. We'll take a look at the video. This is her close-up of her face and Shiver, and as we go down, you can see the brush too behind them, below the Monster High logo there. And attached to the diary, they added now in the assortment a coffin promoting the books. They attached that to the diary. Sometimes they fall off easy though. Here's a picture of that. You'll see the diary, and you'll see the Monster High Books promotion. Now here's what she looks like from the side. We are scrolling down the left side of the package. That is, if we're facing the package front. We'll take a look at her. You can see Shiver there hiding. Oh, there he goes. And the woolen feet there. Probably made from a mammoth skin. And this is the box that she came in. You'll see assortment 999J. This assortment comes with two Abbey Bominables. We'll see both of them in the box. It also comes with one Frankie, one Spectra, with Julia, and the new Schools Out Laguna Blue. Each sold separately. They're not in this box. Inside this box, though, you'll see the two Abbey Bominables that come in each case. And there we go. A quick look at Abbey Bominable. I hope you enjoyed it. If you get one on the week of August 8th, all the other girls will be jealous of you. Don't forget to leave your positive and/or negative comments. I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day.